Live this weekend at a stadium near you, one of your favorite artists will probably be performing some of your favorite songs, but it's a long way away, so you may as well just tune into the Junior Birdman podcast. It's a lot easier, and you'll get a lot more work done if you just stay home and listen to us.